dominate, baby, dominate. Let's go, baby, take over.
It's time for us to be some go-getters. It's time for that dog to come out today.
Speed it fast on three. 1, 2, 3.
Speed it fast.
Touchdown! Santana Moss beat Hosley, and the Redskins have the lead with 1:32 to go.
Eli Manning, 23 career fourth quarter comebacks. Can he do it again? Manning back to throw. Steps up, deep ball down the middle of the field.
He's got through. 35, 30, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Zion!
Let's have a team, man. 1, 2, 3.
Team!
Good win.
An epic 27-23 win over the Washington Redskins Sunday, as the Giants show once again the heart that makes them the defending champions. An exciting back-and-forth NFC East showdown with RG3 all but sealing this game with a late touchdown pass, leaving the Giants only 1:32 left. But 1:32 is an eternity for the best clutch quarterback in the NFL. Eli Manning, with balls of steel, stands in the face of the rush and delivers another game-winning touchdown to Victor Cruz. Hats off to RG3 and the Redskins, who went toe-to-toe with the champs. But when it mattered most, the Giants showed what continues to separate them from the rest of the NFL. This team isn't carrying a Super Bowl hangover. Look at the fire in Ahmad Bradshaw, who refuses to go down. The defense rising up when it's all on the line. The Giants continue to be the class of the NFL and ready for revenge on an inconsistent Dallas Cowboys team. 7 weeks after you won your opening night Super Bowl, beating the champs, you've been the same old Dallas Cowboys. Inconsistent, overrated, and outcoached. 7 fucking weeks after your crowning achievement, you're right back where you always are, looking up and chasing the New York Football Giants. You've been dominated by the Bears and Seahawks, and now you've got an unstoppable offense ready to blow you out of your own house. You got the biggest screen in the world, the best cheerleaders that plastic surgery can buy, but in your billion-dollar playhouse, you've never, never beaten a Giant. There's not a pair of sweatpants and a handgun that's going to derail this back-to-back train. You're another victim in our path. You want to act like you want something, you're going to pay for it. 60 minutes of punishment from a heavyweight champion. We're coming with it. Fuck them up. Let's go.